Hello friends of the French Foreign Legion, I am greeting you. As promised yesterday, I will show you today how to train doing pull-ups. And you may ask yourself, why the fucking hell is this so important? It's easy. On your first day on the recruiting desk of the French Foreign Legion, they ask you to do 7 pull-ups in a correct manner. It's easy. Even me, being 58 years old and after having an important shoulder surgery behind me 2 years ago, I can still do 7 pull-ups in a correct manner. But what means in a correct manner? Easy. So this is your bar. The grip you need to fulfill is this one. It's the pronated grip. So palms away from your face. Palms away from your face and arms open, shoulder wide, right? Like this. So when you are down, on the downward position, your arm need to be stretched 100%. And this is very important, believe me. Stretched 100%. When you are up on the upper position, the chin must be clearly over the bar. Your chin must hook the bar like this, right? So I repeat myself. You are down, the arms are stretched 100%. You are up, the chin hooks the bar. Okay? So, how can we train pull-ups? To be sure that you can do your 7 pull-ups the day X when you join the French Foreign Legion. It's easy. The first training or the first training unit is what I call the passive hang. The passive hang, just see the movie to my left side, it's easy. Right? You go under the bar, you jump on the bar, you grip the bar, and you hang on. Feet are not touching ground, you hang on. Shoulder wide, pronated grip, hanging on, feet are not touching the ground. And you hang on for 30 seconds, right? Then you come down, having rest for 20 seconds, and then do it again. Jump on the bar, grip the bar, hang on, do not touch the ground, hang on for 30 seconds, finish, come down, rest 20 seconds, and do it a third time. What means? 3 sets, 30 seconds, 20 seconds, rest. Okay? So, when you can see the movie, to my left side, pronated grip, arm stretched down, this is very important, everything will be fine. Yeah? Do it 3 times, 30 seconds, 20 seconds rest. Okay? It's easy. And the next training unit is the active hang. It's what I call active hang. So the grip is the same. You jump on the bar, you hang on, and then you lift your body for about 8 to 10 centimeters. And then you come down again. But you're not jumping on the ground because you have to do this 7 times. 7 times, lift your body 8, 10 centimeters, coming down without touching ground, and again, 7 times, right? After 7 times doing this, you come down to the earth and you have about 10 or 20 seconds rest, and then you do it again 7 times, coming down, 20 seconds rest, and then you do it again, okay? And that's it. You're doing this for 4 weeks, and you're the king of pull-ups. Be sure. Before you start your training units, do a couple of push-ups, do a couple of sit-ups, maybe run before, 1 mile before, and then everything is fine, yeah? Then that makes sure that after 4 weeks training, you can join the French Foreign Legion without problems, right? Okay, my friends, thanks for your patience. Amitié, légionnaire, Thomas Gast. Allons, giron, baisse ton pantalon. Croire en giron, donc couler dans le guitoune de la monnaie. I know I'm crazy, but it's nice. Oh, I almost forgot. If you feel good, if you feel strong, if you feel confident with yourself, you can do it as I do on the movie shown to my right side. I take a bag, put in this stone, and this green stone is about 6 kilograms, about 12 pounds weight. Put it back in the bag. Before I wrap it, of course, in kind of towel, towel with second wrap insignia. Put it in the bag, put it on my back, and then do the same exercises I showed you before, but with 6 kilo on the back. You can do. I'm almost sure. Combien voilà, tom, parcouri. The road to the French Foreign Legion is not easy. It's not giving to everybody, and you might be one of the 10 candidates or applicants who can have the jackpot.